Goalball is my sport, and that's what I'll be doing on National Blind Sports Day.